name is Sara Tavares. I was born and raised in Lisbon. My mom is from Sant Antão Island, and my father is from this island, Santiago. And I love music, and I mix my music with the Cape Verdean roots and music from my young listening. I was listening music from America, Stevie Wonder, Motown, soul music, R&B, and I mix it with everything that I hear and I like. My career started when I was a child and I was singing all the commercials on the radio and on TV. Then I went into church, singing a little bit more with the choir in church. Then I went into a TV program, into a kind of contest where they did imitations of singers, and I did an imitation of Whitney Houston. Then I did a national song contest, and I won these two contests, and I went in to represent Portugal in the Eurovision Song Contest, and I started my professional career as a singer, and I recorded my first album, then the second, then the third. The Cape Verdean started to invite me, and then I started to make contact with the roots from my mom and dad, and make the contact with the language. And I learned that I had a bigger family that was coming from Africa. And sometimes I was feeling ruthless in Europe, and I learned to feel more proud of myself. And at the same time, I learned to love Europe. When I was coming back to Lisbon, is one of the most beautiful cities of the world. So I learned to make harmony through music with myself. So that's my evolution, learning, traveling, getting to meet lots of good musicians, learn to play more of my guitar, to compose. Simple music, it's tropical, it sounds like island music in a kind of the way it's light music, it has rhythm, island rhythm is African, but in a kind of a more Cape Verdean rhythms are mixed with the Latin and deep African rhythms. Cape Verdean is it's unique, like Trinidad and Tobago, like Jamaican, but it's unique. It's, you have to come to Cape Verdean and listen to Cape Verdean music. We have a unique sound, and we were always influenced by everything in the world, because boats were coming in and out and they were bringing influence. The slaves were brought from the coast of Africa. Europeans were coming in the boats. And so we're always being mixed. Slaves were getting free and coming back again. The Brazilians were coming back again. So the music is mixed. And it's light and very happy. And my writing, I sing both in Criollo from here and in Portuguese from Portugal. So it sounds sweet. I like the Portuguese language. I love to sing in Portuguese. I think it's a really beautiful language to write in, to sing in, and to listen to. Cola na mim, vem cá o chinte medo, ai, em ser feliz. Nina na mim, ginga. Nina na mim, ginga. Oh, oh. Nina na mim, ginga. Nina na mim, ginga. My actual moment is a moment of coming back to a more intense presence in music, because I was like in the backstage for 8 years, I guess, because I was touring intensively around the world and being very happy, but I was being very tired too. When the world music circuit was up there and discovering a lot of artists, and I was being a part of all this big wheel of the world music circuit. But then I got very tired and I got sick, and I kind of stayed back in Lisbon, and I went back here in Cape Verde. When I recovered, I stayed quiet because I didn't want to get back to all this thing of making music really professional and really like an athlete, because I always did music out of passion and out of my heart. I didn't want it to travel around the world, low cost, no sleep, no eat, like costing my health. So I took a long time to fall in love again, 8 years to fall in love again with music. And now I'm back because I discover why I want to do again. I want to do more slowly. I want to stay more with my people in Cape Verde, my people in Africa, Angola, Guinea, Mozambique, because I always been in Africa just for the shows, and I want to stay and build and be a part of the schools, of the projects. So I discovered why I want to come back. De Sanabera, caminhão de armazém. Giliguirilha, de Sanabera, caro de botões finos. De Sanabera, caro. My album is a new album. It's like residency. I've worked with many different producers and composers. So this is a 10 songs album, but we've met many people inside. It's like a cachupa, how we say here. And the name is Fichado, which means in Criollo, close to my heart. I do have a project for this album. I do want to let the people know that this music exists, especially because I have a lot of listeners, a lot of people who are waiting for me to come back to music, the real fans, the real people who follow the sound. When they say, when you come back, we still continue to listen to this song. So for them, I will tour and I will be available to give concerts, but at a more light pace. And so I'll just enjoy and do the best I can, do the best shows I can, and continue to do the best albums I can.
Why,